Rule number 19. Never fall in love with the same person twice. The second time you'll be falling in love with the memories, not the person.
Back to Criminal Minds yet?
I hope so. I think so. It's a scheduling thing. They wanted to shoot that thing while I was working on something else. And so it didn't work. But
have they started filming again? You don't know?
They haven't. I don't believe.
Oh, 'cause the writers,
but I'm kind of out of touch with stuff.
We're out. It is. You're done before she even gets started. She left you for another man. Okay. James, that was exciting.
So fuck your bitch and the click you claim. West side, when we ride, come be quick with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life.
Someone in my bio class asked me how I study because I told them the grade that I got on our last test. And I was like, Quizlet. Because how am I supposed to admit that my version of studying is just rereading my notes in the voice of Spencer Reed from Criminal Minds?
We met.
No, I'm sorry. I should have introduced myself. Carol Atkinson.
No physical contact.
I know you.
What you do to me mean nothing compared to what my dad will do to you.
Who needs to go to sleep when I got you next to me?
Spy, she doesn't want to be found.
She knows all of our tricks. We don't know any of hers.
Did you paint all of these yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like they're sleeping?
Yeah, the king tucks them in, just like my daddy does for me.
Is this your mom here in this one?
No, that's the queen.
Who's that?
She's the one that the king tried to take home to the castle, but she didn't make it.
What happened to her?
Her carriage broke down, and he had to leave her behind to save the princess.
Oh, there's a lot of queens here. They all look different.
They are.
What happened to this one here?
She was dirty. The king said, "How do you expect to give my daughter a bath if you can't even take one yourself?" I like that story.
Do you make up all these stories?
No, my daddy does. I like painting them.
Well, this story isn't over yet, is it?
That's what my dad said.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Today we're eating pancakes, and he said she was perfect.
Hey, would you like to meet a queen?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You're so golden.
left a letter explaining everything, just like my dad did when he abandoned me and my mom. That funny
feeling. 19 years.
Didn't you hear JJ?
The song meant something? No, I missed it.
Maybe she asked for a raise.
Actually mess it up. Emily, get back.
He's so lifelike.
This is really gonna suck.
There's a lot to hate about you, Dr. Reed.
Yes, I'm a genius.
Thank you. You know, if I've got it, so do you.
I'm Italian, it knows better.
Garcia and Kevin sit in the entry.
What does that mean?
Didn't you hear JJ?
The song meant something? No, I missed it.
It.
You know what, never mind.
You, my fine furry friends, are welcome.
Remind me to have her drug tested.
So if you marry your third wife for the second time, what color is the dress for that?
Entire time I've known Hotch, I don't think I've ever seen him blink.
I know, it's weird.
Classic alpha male behavior.
Next up is David Rossi.
That was intentional.
Next up is David Rossi.
As for you two Earth clones, you'll do me the courtesy of following my orders.
This has got nothing to do with season tickets.
Where'd you find this kid?
He was left in a basket on the steps of the FBI.
Sure you do. What do you love?
Love magic. And ghost stories. Teach me my room. Books. Magic connections. Making a difference.
Yes!
Every suntan tells stories.
Did to me as
Googling
it was my decision, and I would do it again.
What
do you hear me?
That on apparent summer air and early fall, the quiet comprehending of the ending of it all.
Said how much I love all of
you. That's the beauty of family. We already know.
Honestly, not remember any of this?
Yeah, I do. I'm sorry, I forgot. But Reed, how could she possibly?
I don't know. That's why I'm telling you this. I don't know, but I know what I saw. You're not even listening. I know what I saw. All right, now find Lindsay. Find Lindsay. Cruz never officially put his name in for section chief.
Well, somebody did.
Or he pulled strings, called in favors to get closer to JJ.
Emily, you saw JJ during this time. Did she ever mention Cruz or details of the investigation?
JJ suspected a double agent. She could have been talking about Cruz.
Cruz is working with Ascari. Why take JJ? His clearance level's higher than hers.
At Interpol, our most sensitive information requires two ranking agents to gain access.
Maybe the integrity systems require the same.
But when agents are compromised, their security privileges are revoked. JJ's codes shouldn't work.
If he knew what he was doing, he could reroute the system updates that would render their security codes useless.
Where would he have to go to do that?
Straight to the source. He'd have to hardline into the servers, but they're scattered all over the country.
It would be difficult to transport JJ and keep to Ascari's timeline. He must have taken her someplace local.
And we need to figure out which server they've hacked.
Hello.
What, did you join a boy band?
No.
He was left in a basket on the steps of the FBI.